In Iberia Parish, statistics released tonight by the New Iberia Police Department show crime rates are mostly down. The report from the police department was presented at tonight's council meeting. It shows a 52% overall drop in burglaries and a 40% drop in violent crime. However, among violent crimes, the department's data shows sexual assaults increased by 3 cases or 60%.
I think that that's a reflection of that community policing philosophy and that level of trust that we have earned in the community.